Amen. Put your hands together and worship with us today.